Kandy Korner. With K's and not C's. Anyways, so Kandy Korner. What we do is we pick out different foods that either I or she has not tried, and we rate them on a scale of 1 to 10.
Let's get started.
Yes, ma'am.
So we're going to start with Chalchim Chew. I have never had these before.
Well, actually, disclaimer.
Real fast.
Our entire video deleted, so we're doing it again.
This is our first time.
Okay. Did you already eat?
I did. It's like, so if you guys don't know, it's a
chewy flavored nougat
with chocolate.
What's your rating?
It's good. It tastes like caramel.
Pretty much, yeah. But it's vanilla with
chocolate. I'd give it a
7. 7.5 out of 10. Did you just die?
I did.
Alright, so we have these like strawberry
filled. I think
these
are nasty. I've only had these like one time.
I love these. We've both had them, but we felt like kind of like adding one.
I haven't had these kinds, like with the weird stuff on the inside.
But to show you.
Is it squishy or
it's
hard?
A weird texture.
Is it supposed to be chewed or is
so
it like...
on the outside it's a hard candy, but on the inside it has like a strawberry filling.
So you buy it? I'm not supposed to bite it?
No, you do bite it.
I can't.
This is gonna break my braces.
My grandma had these at her house. They were delicious. I would always steal them.
Okay, it doesn't taste
as bad as I didn't remember it to be.
Not that bad.
Alright.
It's okay.
Yeah.
There's not a filling.
I don't taste a filling.
It's not like a liquidy filling.
I don't see it. Like a
6
out of
10. 6 out of 10? Yeah.
Like 6.7 out of 10. I'm gonna be fancy and give decimals. Alright. Next up, we have like Hayachus. This is what the bag looks like.
It's all fresh fruit.
It's tropical, yes.
We have mango, dragon fruit, pineapple, and kiwi.
And kiwi. So, first, we shall try
the kiwi.
Kiwi's good. It's getting the strawberry.
Candy out of my mouth.
From my teeth.
Very chewy.
And good. Very.
8 out of 10 for you. The kiwi gets an 8 out of 10.
No pineapple.
This is basically an excuse just to eat food. I'm so
pretty
sorry.
Much. No, yeah. 100%. This is a way we could buy candy without our parents yelling at us. For buying so much. I can't.
No lid.
It's not opening.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to open it. I can't open it. Yeah, my nails did.
Your
nails did?
My nails did.
Why, thank you. Alright, this is what? Pineapple? Mm-hmm. Like, it smells like pineapple, tastes like pineapple at first, and then it's like this weird, like, nasty aftertaste. Personally,
pineapple is not really a fruit that would taste good as a candy.
Oh, I thought you just said pineapple is not a fruit. I'm like, what is wrong with you?
Anyway. It's kind of like a, I don't know. I mean, it wasn't bad. I mean, I was able to swallow it, but.
2 out of 10.
All right, next up,
nothing more.
Dragon fruit.
It has the seasoning. See, I literally just tried
dragon fruit the first time. Like
2 weeks ago?
Mm-hmm.
It was not good.
Mm-mm.
Mm-mm. I've never had dragon fruit.
This is not bad though.
Like, not bad, but
it's not good. It's just
not something that I would eat consistently.
It literally like got an aftertaste of like throw up.
Mm-mm.
0 out of 10 for you.
I give it a
4.
This one's mango. It looks boring.
Mm-hmm.
Smells good though.
However, I like my banana mango.
My mango banana smoothies from Baskin Robbins. It's not bad. I just don't like mango.
Zero! Zero!
I'd give it a 2. It's not a fruit I would eat alone.
Okay.
Ah, yes.
Blueberries.
Chocolate covered peanuts.
It looks like a butt cheek. Ready?
Oh my god, this is supposed to be PG.
Butt cheek.
I have to be PG.
I said PG, not PG-13. Oh. What's PG-13 about eating candy?
I thought it looked like a butt cheek. It did though. Anyways, 9 out of 10.
I love peanuts and I love chocolate.
It literally tastes like peanuts and chocolate. Like,
nothing fancy about it. She's never had brunch before
today. So, personally, banana's my favorite. And there's a whole lot of bananas.
I just got 3 bananas in my hand. We're gonna try them.
So we have banana.
Oh, it's so hard.
We have banana, strawberry, green apple.
We have banana.
Grape and orange. And yeah, that's a banana.
It tastes like a banana.
Right.
It's so weird. It's like green apple. Okay, I don't like the texture straight off the bat.
My favorites are
red
and banana.
Green apple is nasty. Nice.
Appreciate that. There she goes.
Go here. It's okay.
Orange is not bad.
Not my favorite though.
Purple is not bad.
You didn't rate it. Rate
no,
it.
I did not.
If it was just the bananas and the strawberry, or I would give it like a 10 out of 10, but like because it has all the other stuff, I'll give it like an 8. Anyway. Alright, so. Alright.
This is the one we're making next time.
Thanks for watching. Thank you so much. This was Kandy Korner.